Hello, and you're watching It's Coffee Anytime. Coming to you live, speeding across the deserts of New Mexico. Your hosts today are Joy Mack and Kate Gasaway. Kate and Joy will attempt to make freshly ground coffee in a Pontiac Vibe equipped with an electrical outlet while on a road trip to Los Angeles, California. Joy. I will just twist the lid and grind my 4 cups of coffee. Here I go. I love that grinding smell. Now it's time for a little thing I like to call the French press. I will take our freshly ground coffee and pour it in the French press. Followed by the boiling hot water, the woman at the Dairy Queen in the middle of nowhere, New Mexico, kindly gave me.
Desert.
Hopefully, I won't spill it on myself.
And the little springs of alcohol that would be cleaned up.
We're gonna have coffee on.
No, we'll have coffee. You know what? We don't always have to apply by safety rules here, since we're in New Mexico.
Band of rebels.
Yeah. Shoot, I got some of the grounds above it. No one ever said making coffee in the car was an easy task. All right.
Push, push, push.
And now, the waiting game. By using 3 of my 6 senses, I can detect that the coffee is done. So now I would press the French press. Deposit the coffee in my handy dandy Broad River travel mug. Don't swerve. Wow, that's strong. Because this was a premeditated action, we already got cream and sugar from another coffee place, just for this occasion. So now I am pouring the cream and sugar mixed into our coffee. Good enough for me. Right, Joy?
Uh-huh.
In the flurry of excitement to make our coffee, we apparently have forgotten something to stir it with. Therefore, being the ingenious types that we are, we will use Joy's sunglasses. It's not reaching all the way to the bottom. Oh, curses. Don't swerve, I need to wear these pants tonight.
I'm not swerving.
I will now try the coffee. Your reaction?
It tastes like dirt. Tastes just like the outside, actually.
Outdoor coffee, just the way I like it.